Outside view ng hostel namin. Bungalow. Literal na tatawid ka lang Egyptian Museum na oh. Oha. Yo, yo, yo mga sidik! Kumusta kayo dyan? And welcome to my channel! Chillax-chillax lang po muna tayo ngayon at magkape-kape saka pumunta tayo sa gawaan ng papyrus nila or yung Egyptian paper. Ito po ang Cairo Tower, ang pinakamataas na gusali sa buong Egypt.
In ancient time because two reasons. The first of a part looks like the sun rays and the second looks like triangle pyramid, both a symbol of eternity. Now to make the paper, we just use the stem and cut the stem according to the size we want, big or small. This is made by hand to make something original forever. We cut the inner part into slices, but because inside it a lot of water is easy to cook. To make very strong paper, we remove the water, and roll it. You can cut it to make very strong dip. After that, put the slices in the water about a week because we have two colors. We have white and brown. And after that, we bring two pieces from cotton like those and arrange the slices between them in horizontal and vertical and so on. And after that, we put the slices under this dress more another week to stick together without glue, no glue. But in ancient time we dress rocks, but now we can't use that. After this time, we put a paper like this. And if you put it in the water, no problem because no glue. You can see the horizontal and the glue. Thank you.
Nandito kami sa Can El Calini. Sikat tong bazaar na to. Yung mga nagtitinda dito, ang daming tawag sa amin. May nagtawag pa sa akin, India, India. Tapos may nagsabi pa ng ano, China, China. Sabi ko nga, boom, boom, boom.
Maganda. Maganda, kumusta ka?
Tignan mo.
Kumusta ka, mabuti.
Sa ilalim ng puting ilaw.
Ay! Wala ko.